Hi, welcome to Ready to Roll, Nickel's new product vlog. I'm Heather Smith, Nickel's marketing manager, and today I'm here with Trevor Tipton from Rubbermaid, and we're going to talk about the new Wheeled Brute.
So the Wheeled Brute was just introduced this summer. It's a 44-gallon Brute that expands on the Brute Legacy line. It has wheels in there, so it's our 44-gallon Wheeled Brute. It is kind of an upgrade from our previous versions that have an ergonomic handle, but still have all of the features on our regular Brute. So it's got the integrated liner cinches, the handles, and the molded handles on the bottom of the Brute.
This is great. So what, in addition to those, what else and what other new features do we have compared to your standard Brute?
So the handle on here, like I said, is an ergonomic integrated handle. And really what this is designed to do is assist the user who's been dragging their traditional Brute across the ground, you know, across a work site or a landscape where you have that additional strain on the shoulders from pulling it, where now you have the wheels that help it move much easier, much more freely.
That's great. So it's really it's a good replacement for someone that's been using their Brute on a dolly as well, right?
Yeah, exactly. So if a customer or an end user has been using theirs with a dolly, that works in many, many cases. Think of a school that's using those to move trash from the classroom out to the dumpster. You know, that works great for that. But as soon as you start to get outside, you know, especially in the north here in Michigan, where weather isn't always the nicest to the parking lots, the dolly can sometimes get caught in a crack or in a, you know, out on the, you know, on gravel. It doesn't move as easily. But with the big wheels that we have on here, these are twice the size of our dolly wheels. So it's going to move over those rough surfaces much easier.
Great. Do you want to show us a little bit about the stability on those?
Absolutely. So one of the features of the Brute, like our traditional Brute, is that they are nestable. So you're going to be able to slide one inside of the other to move many if needed. However, when these come, these wheels are going to be moved in so that it nests a little bit, a little easier. But once a customer gets those, they're going to want to actually take these red spacers out, move the wheels to the outside of the axle, and replace the spacers. And now that's going to give them a much wider footprint, so it's even more stable.
This is great. It definitely is going to help with their capacity too, if they need that. Now, does it come with a lid, or what kind of lid options do we have?
So, because of the shape of the handle, the way the handle is integrated into the container, all of our lids that fit the normal 44-gallon Brute are going to fit on this Brute as well. So I have here a standard lid, and as you can see, it fits right on top. Mm-hmm. No special lids needed. Everything that works on our regular 44-gallon Brute is going to work on this one as well.
Great. So if I have the dome one already at my facility, this is going to work
exactly.
Great. Exactly. Awesome. Well, thank you, Trevor. If you have any questions or you're interested in a demo, contact your Nickel's sales rep. And remember, we're here to help. Thank you.